Hello, everyone. Great to see you. And welcome to the Macaulay Honors College presentation of the 12th Annual CUNY Film Festival.
We are all part of the student producing team that helped put this festival together.
We hope you and your loved ones are staying healthy and doing well.
Tonight, we are navigating new territory by presenting 10 awards in multiple categories, all online.
Much of the material has been pre-recorded, but we are doing our best to make sure the creative community of CUNY gets the recognition and respect for their work.
Judging for this student-run event was done by professionals from the media industry, academic community, staff, and students of CUNY.
There are so many people to thank for this event off the ground, especially our interns and volunteers.
We cannot name them all here, but their names and contributions will be listed on our website at cunyff.org.
Thank you for joining us.
And let the festivities begin.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Macaulay Honors College presentation of the 12th Annual CUNY Film Festival. My name is Robert Small. I'm a filmmaker, and I'm the director of the New Media and Digital Content Lab at Macaulay Honors College. Before we begin, let me say that information about us and links to many of the nominated films can be found on www.cunyff.org. The nominated films will be posted through June of 2020. This is a student-run festival, and it embraces the great diversity of the city of New York. New York, of course, has been dealing with the worst pandemic in over 100 years, and our hearts go out to those students, their families, the workers on the front lines, and all. However, it is precisely why we felt the efforts to mount the awards online and continue to honor the creative filmmakers is in fact an important part of continuing to understand and believe that we can and will move forward. Now I'd like to introduce you to Professor Jonathan Ehrenberg, who's also a terrific practicing artist and a filmmaker himself. He's part of the Lehman College Art Department and co-teaches with me. Together we guide students and volunteers to create and produce this festival. Hello, Professor Ehrenberg.
Thanks, Robert. And hello, everybody. We weren't sure what the festival would look like this year in this very difficult moment, but thanks to our really talented student producers and thanks to the support from the people at CUNY, here we are. And we're really excited to honor a group of really amazing filmmakers tonight. So we have 10 awards tonight in areas including documentary, narrative, and animation. And in each area, there's two sections, undergraduate and grad, faculty, and alumni. And this is also the fourth year of the LGBTQ Image Award for the best film that touches on themes that relate to the LGBTQ community. And next up is Nicole Chow. Nicole is one of our student producers, and she's going to introduce our first award. And here's Nicole.
Thank you, Jonathan. Hi, this is Nicole Chow from Lehman College.
Here are the nominated films in the category for Best Documentary Undergraduate Short Form. My Name is Nash, Shema Al-Shiri. The Fat Afro-Latin Jazz Cats. Director, producer, screenwriter, cinematographer, Flora Lenhan. Editor, Astrid Asmussen. A Greenhouse Grows in the Bronx, director Flora Lenahan, producer-screenwriter Victoria Smith, editor Johanfrey Duran, cinematographer Johanfrey Duran and Flora Lenahan, Demet Cloisters, Flora Lenahan, Life is an Adventure, Gainoa Previsterum, and the winner is A Greenhouse Grows in the Bronx.
The food in the greenhouse is meant for the tenants here. Being able to grow the food for them here enables them to have one less thing to worry about. One thing I think we all have in common is food. So being able to grow it for the people here and it makes me happy.
Hi everyone, thank you to the CUNY Film Festival for this great honor. I was on the production team last year, so I know how much work goes into organizing this festival. Although there are new obstacles that we're all navigating, I'm glad that the festival is still able to happen. I'd like to thank my classmates, Johenfi Duran and Victoria Smith, whom I worked on this project with. It wouldn't have been possible without you guys. This story highlights the importance of sustainability and growing food for one's community, which is increasingly important as our Earth continues to battle climate change. Finally, I'd like to acknowledge my friends and family who have supported me on my filmmaking journey, especially my mom, Zlatka, and my grandmother, Anna. Thank you.
Here are the nominees in the category for Best Documentary, grad faculty alumni. The Infiltrators, Alex Rivera. Layers of a Baker, Carla Francesca. Finding Justice, Hannah Miller. Home Abyss, Amanda Madden. There All Along, director, producer, cinematographer, Keisha Thompson. Editor, Veronique Dumbi. And the winner is The Infiltrators, Alex Rivera.
Mira, cuando yo era niño, después del terremoto, mi familia pasó una semana sin comer. Yo no vine a este país hace otra vez. Un grupo en ayuno puede traer mucha atención a la prensa. If we do it as a group, then we can get a lot of media attention.
Listen to Mr. TV now.
No, but listen. What is the point if no one's watching? ¿Qué es el punto si nadie está mirando?
Alguien siempre está mirando.
Unfortunately, Alex Rivera wasn't able to join us today. But on behalf of the CUNY Film Festival, congratulations to all the nominees and winners. Up next is Anisha Lal to present the award for Best Documentary Undergraduate Long Form.
Thanks, Nicole. Hi, this is Anisha Lal from Queens College. The nominated films in the category for Best Documentary Undergraduate Long Form are You Found a Home, director-editor Chris Omar, producer Chris Omar and Zainab Iqbal, original music Tamara Cashelmeyer, Hold Fast to Dreams, Goodnight Harlem, Kenneth Susie, December 14th, Zyman Dabowski, The Soho Memory Project, director Or Zeiflingier, producer Melanie Martinez, editor Gabriela Martinez and Natasha Yi, cinematographer Jonathan Baez, animator Hua Vu. Words Matter, Our Authentic Transgender Selves, Kyle Reese. Fight to Live, A Cyclist Story, Kenneth Susie. And the winner is The Soho Memory Project.
I think I've always felt that the work that I'm doing is worth it and that it's important because it will help people envision the future of Soho. Without looking back at the past, it's very difficult to build the future for Soho.
Thank you, CUNY Film Festival, for recognizing our work. This is truly amazing. I hope that you, your family, and friends are doing as well as you possibly can be doing during this strange time. On that note, I would like to thank my amazing, talented team, producer Melanie Martinez, camera operator Jonathan Baez, editors Gabriela Martinez and Natasha Yi, motion designer Hoa Vu, and production assistant Anna Sadova. Special thanks to Yuki Ota for sharing her incredible story, and Professor Josh A. Kapuzinski and the Comedy Department from City Tech. Thank you so much for supporting us in every step of the way. Stay home, stay safe.
Congratulations to our winners.
Thanks so much, Anisha. Up next is Pilar Newton. Pilar is an animator, an artist, and a really great mentor and professor at City College. And here's Pilar.
Hi, everyone. Professor Pilar Newton here. I teach animation at the City College of New York. I'm so lucky that I get to work with such talented artists, and I'm really proud. The CUNY Film Festival is important because it's an event that showcases the work of CUNY's filmmakers, animators, and videographers. Congratulations to all the nominees. Keep up the awesome work. Thanks for tuning in, and stay safe, everyone.
Thanks so much, Pilar. Hi, this is Ariel Davila from Lehman College. The nominated films in the category of Best Animation Undergraduate are Life Has Changed, Love Goes On, Xinying Ren, Eloped, Joyce Jimenez. Plastic Pleasure, Yuki Collins. Hedgezilla, Jenny Chang. My Artist Journey, Dmitri Shostakovich. Waltz No. 2, Carlos Laban. And the winner is... Life Has Changed, Love Goes On, Xin Ying Ren.
By the blood of my head won't break it. I can taste it. The end is upon us. I swear I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it!
Hi, this is Xin Ying Ren. I'm very grateful to the CUNY Film Festival for giving me the Animation Award. This is the first time I have such an exciting experience. And this word is very meaningful to me. It's proof that I can and push me to create better works. I want to thank my family and my friends who have always trust me. Especially, I also want to thank my animation professor, Tyler. She really gave me 100% confidence to complete my works. And I know right now we just all stay at home, which is a good time to study. We just need to keep learning and keep creating. Everything will be better.
The nominated films in the category of Best Animation, Grad, Faculty, Alumni are Appearance, Juliana Romero, The Lifespan of Paper, Khalid Olten, Thirsty, CCNY Animation Club Annie Jam, Director Alex Dudkin, Producer Pilar Newton, Editor Erica DiPolito, Animators CCNY Animation Club Members. When You Grow, Animator Arislita Rodriguez. Editor Tamara Colazzo. Jealousy Andrea Bass. Where Are Her Organs? Ishael Luprun. And the winner is... Appearance.
Thank you so much for this award. It is such a privilege to have been nominated, and I feel so honored to be able to represent CUNY's diverse community of filmmakers. Appearance is a story about body positivity, so to have this message shared in this way is very gratifying to me. Thank you to my friends and family, the New American Youth Ballet family, and for Pilar Newton, who is a constant source of support even after I've left CCNY. During this pandemic, I think it's important for creatives to really just be kind to yourselves and listen to what you need to do right now, whether that's recharging or focusing on other things or creating content. I think don't feel pressured to do anything you don't feel comfortable doing right now, and just focus on listening to what you need in this moment. Thank you.
Congrats to our winners. Up next is Teresa Rubleski to present the award for Best Narrative Long Form, Grad, Faculty, Alumni.
Thanks, Ariel. Hi, this is Teresa Obleski from Brooklyn College. The nominees in the category of Narrative Long Form, Graduate, Faculty, and Alumni are Kadis, Producer, Director, Screenwriter, Razid Season. Editor, Razid Season and Alex Laura. Cinematographer, Ladzimir Tekocho. Agua E. Panti, Director-Screenwriter, Astrid Perez. Producer, Bonnie Canto. Cinematographer, Sebastian Cabrera. When a Tree Falls, Moise Morenzi. The Shell, Director, Producer, Screenwriter, Editor, Bavli Solomon. Cinematographer, Elena Chang. Colors, Director, Screenwriter, Editor, Cinematographer, Christopher Seda. Producer, Melissa Hernandez. I've Had Enough, John M. Keller. And the winner is... I've Had Enough.
Je veux que vous ressentiez une très forte douleur dans votre corps. N'importe où. Quelque part. Peut-être au plus profond de votre anus. Tout ce que vous faites ou dites est influencé par cette douleur. Et tout ça se manifeste dans vos yeux. C'est bien. Éteignez la petite lumière qui brille dans vos yeux.
Hello, my name is John Keller, and I'm the writer and director of the film I've Had Enough. On behalf of our team, I'm pleased to accept this award, which I share with them, most especially Elia Claire, my fellow producer and lead actress in the film. I'd also like to thank the PSC, who supported the film and its post-production, and Kingsborough, where I've taught for the last 17 years. I feel I'm very lucky to be an artist, even as rough and as difficult as it gets out there. I feel it's important that we persevere and continue to tell our stories. Again, I'd like to thank the festival organizers and the jury for selecting us and for awarding us with this prize. Thank you.
The nominees in the category of Best Narrative Undergrad Short Form are Vessel, Liam Elkins; Book Report, Kainoa Presbytero; 10 Hail Marys and the Entire Human Genome, filmmaker Fiona Golden; cinematographer Ricardo Vega; Kate Brunot, Room for You, Kainoa Presbytero; Goju Ryu, The Hidden Kaiju, Ryan Paul Raimondi; Azar Rib, director, editor, cinematographer Derek Myers; producer, screenwriter Owen Russell. And the winner is... it's a tie! Vessel and Kate Brunot, Room for You.
Hello, CUNY Film Festival. It's a huge honor to have my movie be selected as one of the winners for the narrative short category. This is the first time that I've won anything for a movie that I've made, so I really want to thank the organization and the judges for selecting it. I want to thank my friends who obliged to keep me company while I was out shooting this movie, and for offering vital creative input during the making process. It's unfortunate that we cannot all be here together in person, but it's still a wonderful opportunity for fellow filmmakers and movie lovers to enjoy and share art that they've created. Again, thank you so much, CUNY. I cannot wait to come back next year, hopefully in person. Maybe I could make a little room for you. Be the road to spill your secrets to. Pour some more onto us so I don't have to. Think about all my faults. Thank you so much to the CUNY Film Festival and all the organizers. I'm holding my own diffuse here, as you can see. We're all making do. But I just like to say thank you so much, and thank you to Kate Brunot, the singer and performer of this song. You know, this is her amazing music, and none of this would have been possible without her. I'd like to say thank you to Flora Lenihan, who was also on the production team for this video. And I'd like to say thank you most of all to my parents, who have supported me throughout my filmmaking journey. And keep making films out there.
Congratulations to all the nominees and winners. Up next is Eliza Maduro presenting the award for Best Narrative Undergraduate Long Form.
Thanks, Teresa. Hello, my name is Eliza Maduro. I'm from City College. And next we have the nominated films in the category of Narrative Undergraduate Long Form. A Boy and a Bearing, Philemon Nyansara. Kinky, Tiana Brumaire. Howard, Alejandro Carvajal. Mariposas, director Christian Polanco. Metamorphosis, Fernanda Parado. Remembering, director, producer, screenwriter, and editor Kainoa Presbytero, and cinematographer Brian McDonald. And the winner is... Metamorphosis.
Although you never said it, I could see your regrets, Grandpa. The way you chose to do things, to leave Spain in search of your own rebirth.
Hi, my name is Fernanda Parado, and I'm the director of Metamorphosis, one of the winners of the CUNY Film Festival this year. Being the winner of the narrative long form undergraduate category means a lot to me, because if it wasn't for CUNY, I would never be able to study in the United States and have the experiences that inspired me to do this film. I want to thank everyone who supported me, especially my family and my grandfather, because if it wasn't for them, I'll never finish this film. Thank you so much for all the support. Thanks for watching the film. Stay at home, keep safe. See you.
And now we have the nominated films in the category of Best Narrative, Graduate, Alumni, and Faculty, Short Form. Look at Lucas. Augustine McCarthy. Chick Lit. Director, producer, screenwriter, and editor, Tim Han Rivera. And cinematographer, Andre Medina. The King of Merriment. Josh A. Kapuscinski. One Day. Isaac Akinmu. Tomorrow Will Be Better. Also by Isaac Akinmu. And the winner is... It's a tie. Look at Lucas and The King of Merriment.
Look at the ocean, Mommy.
Didn't I tell you? We're living large and sweet.
Thank you to the CUNY Film Festival for this award. This pandemic has been very isolating for so many of us. So I think the story of Look at Lucas, which is based on a true story, is actually more relevant today than ever as a reminder of just how important it is that we really stay connected and show up for each other. I want to thank all of the crew who made this movie happen, and a big shout out of thanks to the lead actors, the amazing Jessica Frances Dukes, and the adorable Daniel McConan, making his movie premiere here. I also want to thank my colleague at BMCC, Professor McConan. I couldn't have made this movie without you, Shari. Stay safe, everyone, and enjoy all of the movies in the festival.
He's got the show, it's got the dime. From one attraction to another, the eager million moves on. Rivers of humanity in carnival mood pour through CUNY's many streets.
I'd like to thank the CUNY Film Festival for this award. Thank you for thinking so highly of my work. Thank you to John Toby for creating the wonderful music in this film, and to Terry Conrad for your help as well, my family and friends for the support. This is really great for our college, City Tech, New York City College of Technology in Brooklyn. We're the first and only accredited BFA program in communication design in all of CUNY. Last week we were honored with an Emmy Award, but this award tonight is very special to us in our college. Because it speaks to the value in which we have in CUNY and in the CUNY system. But more so, it is inspiring for our students to be invested in what we teach and the passion for what we teach as educators. And to be here tonight amidst the uncertainty in the world is a great opportunity. So we're very grateful to be surrounded by wonderful storytellers. And so it's a testament to your hard work as organizers and the wonderful students that have put this thing together. So thank you so much. We're very honored.
Congratulations to all of the nominees and the winners. Up next, we have Fiona Golden, who is going to present the LGBTQ Image Award.
Thanks so much, Elijah. I'm Fiona Golden from Queens College, and these are the nominees for the LGBTQ Image Award.
Love 77, Ajit Diaz. She, Kai Noah Presbytero. Words Matter, Our Authentic Transgender Selves, Kyle Reese.
And the winner is...
She.
You're Maddie fucking Logan. If they can't see how great you are, then they don't deserve you. You're so talented, smart, beautiful. And if they can't see that, then that's their loss.
Thank you so much to the CUNY Film Festival and all the festival organizers. I'm really honored to have this award, and I'm really happy that LGBTQ people have been having more representation in the media lately, but I think there's a lot more stigma to get past and a lot more representation to be had. But I think we should continue to make films about the LGBTQ community and continue to represent them in a positive manner and continue to give those who haven't had a voice. So thank you.
Congratulations to all of tonight's winners. Now, back to Professor Ehrenberg.
Thanks so much, Fiona. That's it for our awards. Remember to check out films by many of the nominees and winners via links on our site, cunyff.org. And thanks to Jenny Cho for helping to put the site together. And once again, a really big thanks to all of our student producers, interns, judges, and of course, filmmakers. Thanks again for watching, and here's Robert Small to wrap things up.
Well, that's it for the 12th Annual CUNY Film Festival. But before we go, I want to thank, on behalf of all of us involved, the people who helped make it possible. Dean Mary Pearl from Macaulay Honors College, Joseph Ugaritz, Stephanie Hyacinth, Catherine Lindberg, Michael Parn-Scandola, Gary Schwartz at Lehman College, Anastasio Rigopoulos at Borough Manhattan Community College, Mitchell Lovett from CSI, and the Lehman College Art Department, and all the students of ARP 335. I also want to thank all of our fabulous judges. Our volunteers, Ashley Chen, Ariana Kazansky, and Anisha Law. Thank you. An extra special shout out to volunteer producer Fiona Golden, who worked tirelessly with us to make this event possible. Thank you. So stay safe, everybody, and see you next year.
And that is it for the 12th Annual CUNY Film Festival.
Thanks to all the filmmakers, volunteers, and everyone for watching.
Stay safe and see you next year for the 2021 CUNY Film Festival.